I'm pretty sure you can see out there the dam's spilling. So I'm gonna shoot some drone footage.
Drink the coffee.
Do a... And then just get ready for a bloody beautiful day out on the river. In this wonderful environment that is the Australian Alps. Alright. Ciao, ciao. See you out there.
Emily's at the back, fresh helmet, back from Worlds. How'd you go?
How'd you go? It was alright. Had a good time, met some cool people, learned a bit. That's what it's all about. Oh, back to the good stuff.
Back in Australia. Let's send it. Joe's line. Thought about it a bit and I think I'm gonna run it. Should be keen. Should be good. I am keen. Fuck yeah.
To get down to it, so you can either slide through the rocks or go for a bit of a walk, which they're doing. Pretty grass. Yeah.
switching holes, moving left and then right.
Down. What was that? Upper El Paso. Everyone else just checking out the line over there at the moment. Oh, you can't see them because of the wide angle. Joe's looking at running left line. Bomber. Let's see if he does it. I'm fucking loving it. So keen to be back on the water. Finished up, just floating down some, you know, moving water, out to the takeout. What do we think, guys?
Nice.
Bomber! Oh, this is pretty good. Pretty big group as well. We're finished up. Time is it now? 4 o'clock. What do we think? Stellar
sick
run.
Sick day.
Sick day.
Sick paddling. Sick stuff. Just good shit in that. Yeah, it was dope.
Got the subies here. Fresh as.
Yeah.
Golden hour.
Golden hour.
I know. Damn, still spilling maybe. I think it was when we went over it. Yeah. So.
Solid day.
Bomb proof.
Yeah.
See you next time.
Yeah.